Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Lost Things Gaming. It's Horizon 5. We're looking at the summer season. Because it's a new series, you've got a couple of new cars. Well, returning cars. Got a BMW M2 from 2023 and a Lucid Air. But summer, that's what you want to know. The Ford Focus 22 is a new car. And the Hyundai i30N. The Force Forum this week is all about the 2010 Audi TT RS Coupe. Don't know anything about it, to be fair, but I've got the car already tuned up. I'll be using this for some of the PR stunts this week. Targets permitting, of course. But that's what I know so far. I do have quite a few custom blueprints if we need them. So shop the Aston Martin DBS Superleggera, the Ferried Ruida Lion Top and Socks, and a Minecraft theme car horn and Bentley Bentayga and a wheel spin, super wheel spin if you fancy them. You've got the Horizon Arcade there, mini games. I mean, you've got a trial early Arisia. I know, high performance dailies in the B class, limited off road in the A class, and super saloons in the S1 class is what you've got for the event labs. For the trial, I haven't managed to do a lot of testing on this one, but there's not many cars you can use. So the 2015 Jag XES with the Team Funk tune on it should be okay. Event lab, A-Class Limited Off-Road, so let's have a mess about in the Jeep Trailcat. Yeah, why not? Nice tune on this. A Porsche Taycan Turbo S for Super Twisted Noodle Circuit, although you can use generally what you want. Then you got PR stunts, Mountain Top, Los Arboles, and Switchbacks. Modern sports cars in the A-Class for those. So Mountain Top, no targets, but that's run down there. And for this, I've got a couple of cars. I'd prefer the Audi TT RS Coupe because I managed to get 380.98 meters. I've also got Equinox's tune on the TTS. And then there's Los Arboles. It's a speed trap. Managed to get 134.03 mile an hour in the RS and 125 in the TTS. So again, I'd rather go for the RS for this one, but the next one, Switchbacks. This is why the TTS is here. Last time it was in, it was 95 mile an hour being the target, and it was a bit of a pain to get to. I did manage to hit 93.16 in the RS, but 97.03 in the TTS. So again, it might be one where we have to switch cars just for this one, but I've got the details up there anyway. And you got Mud Runners, Sport Utility Heroes in the A-Class, and Modern Muscle S1 from Muscle Bound. Those are your two seasonal championships this week. So, Mud Runners. So, I'm going to be the F-Pace or the Maserati Levante S. I'm not sure which. I've not had much chance to tune and play around with stuff, but these are a couple of cars that I've got, and they're both pretty evenly matched, so we'll see. Muscle Bound S1, Modern Muscle. The Gen F GTS, yeah, why not? You know, let's go for that one, shall we? The HSV, good car. So, Ford's Fun Tune by me on that one. Treasure Hunt. Volvo is a star. If we blaze a trail, our treasure won't be far. So, basically, one star in a Volvo, right? Yeah, go with that. Then, take a photo of your character outside of your car at the steps of a university in Guanajuato. So, that's an easy enough photo challenge. You get the new outfit for that. This is where it is. You go there, right where my car arrow is, and take the picture. I'll show you what it looks like. That's what we got. So I've still got the Audi outside the car, looking at the steps. Simple enough picture, not a problem. Common monthly rivals, always worth doing, an easy 4 points per week. And then you've got the expansions, Super GT, S1 for the PR stunts, and Super Saloons All-Wheel Drive for the championship, and Sports Utility Heroes for the other championship. Reservoir View, this is the PR stunt. It's a pain in the backside, absolutely is, and maybe one I may leave because it's a bit annoying, but I did a few rounds, got the Aston Martin DB11, got Equinox's PR tune on it, managed to hit 78 mile an hour with this one. It's not easy, but I managed to do that. And got Reaper Rewards, Super Saloons in the A-Class, all-wheel drive, got a Porsche Panamera Turbo, Imaginary Monsters tune there, and used that before, and it's pretty respectable, never really had too many issues. Forest Edge, it's a nice long run down on Hot Wheels from the top of a map. Target, again, unknown, but it's going to be the Aston Martin DB11. Managed to hit 240.09 mile an hour, so I think we're probably going to be pretty safe here with Equinox's tune on this car. Then we've got grounding out, B-Class Sports Utility Heroes, Porsche Macan Turbo, B-Class tune by me. This is one of those really annoying cross-country hazardy things that we have on Hot Wheels, which I may leave because they just annoy me. But that's for summer, what we know. We've got no targets for stuff. We don't really know a lot. I will put a list up of the new Horizon Special stuff on my website and in the community tab. So, till next time, thank you for watching and take it easy.